3 Ali Imran 45. It says, when the angel said, O Mary, indeed Allah gives you a good tiding of a word from him, whose name will be the Messiah, yeah. Jesus, the son of Mary. Yeah. Okay? Not son of God for those who are listening. Son of Mary, distinguished in this world and the hereafter, and among those brought near to Allah. What is it? It's very simple. When it says, I think you're focusing on the term word from him, right? What is the point you want to make from here?
The point I want to make here
is what?
Is that Jesus Christ is not ordinary prophet.
We never said he was ordinary.
He's distinguished among those, no matter what, he's more distinguished among those who are brought close to Allah in this world and in the year after.
Yeah.
Who are those brought to Allah?
You know what is it? By the way, did you read the next verse? This will answer your question about the word. She said, my Lord, how will I have a child when no man has touched me? The angel said, such is Allah. He creates what he wills. When he decrees a matter, he only says to it, kun, fayakun, be and it is. So this is the word, the command of Allah. That's why it's called the word of Allah, which he's not an ordinary person, because he wasn't born ordinarily.
He's the word of God. Likewise, the Bible refers to him also as word of God.
Yeah.
Listen, then the question is the word of God divine or not?
The word of God? I'll answer that, no problem. When you say the word of God,
is it divine? Yes,
what do you mean by divine? First answer that.
No, is it divine? Yes or no? Is it yes or no question?
Okay, when you say the word of God,
yes,
what are you implying to?
Is it divine?
Okay, yes, Jesus is not divine.
No, is the word of God divine? Yes or no?
I know he's getting
it. No, is the word of God divine? Yes
the
or no?
The speech of Allah is divine. Can I answer? Yes. I know you're looking for a particular answer.
Because no, you will... the Quran refers to but I'm the answering. Word of truth.
But I'm answering. I'm answering.
Yeah.
If you allow me.
Answer.
Okay. The word of Allah, the Quran, is the word of Allah.
Is divine or not?
Hold on, I'll answer the way I want. Stop rushing me. If you want to rush to your wife, go please.
I'm not rushing.
But you were rushing me when I'm answering you. So rush to your wife then.
She has a case.
She has a case. Okay, what I'm asking you is this. If the word of Allah is the Quran, then you cannot compare it to Jesus. I'll tell you why. Because Jesus was created. Yes, Jesus is a creation, kun fayakun, by Allah, so it's not divine. Anything that is created is not divine, as far as the Muslims are concerned. Anything that is created, listen to this. The Quran, either the Mus'haf of the Quran.
Is the word of God
listen,
created
listen.
Or
look,
not?
Here's the Quran. The Quran, which is a Mus'haf, is man's work. Yes? However, what is contained in it, the Arabic Quran, it is a speech and the words of Allah.
The words that you say, let me just quickly.
I haven't finished yet. So why don't you keep your thoughts with you? Keep your thoughts with you. I'm finishing my answer. But you need to listen. I know you have a particular answer. I'm not going to give you that. Okay? I know you have answer. Yes. No, anything that is created. Did you not hear what I said? Anything that is created is not divine. Which part of what I just said you didn't understand? Anything that is created is not divine. So Jesus is disqualified. You know the verse I read to you? 455 and 56.
Yeah.
It says when Allah wants to create something, what does he say?
He said be.
Exactly.
And
so
be.
So in that verse, was Jesus created?
Jesus was created.
Alhamdulillah.